country's in trouble today. It has nothing to do with agriculture, but we have got one more fiscal mess that we're trying to deal with. As we sit here today, our country is almost $16 trillion in debt. Every single dollar we spend in Washington, 40% of it is borrowed from the Chinese. That's what kind of serious trouble our country is in today. And if we don't address this country, this issue today, this deficit and this debt that we're incurring, then we're going to be the first generation of Americans to leave this great country worse off to our children and grandchildren than the country we inherited.